Last month, a child was rescued from a locked car in an ISU parking lot, and today, an award was given to Hannah Rashke for alerting public safety about the child. Local News 8's Angelina Dixon attended the award ceremony at the ISU administration building. Angelina, when did this actually happen?
Jay, it was back on October 5th when it was an unusually warm day in October. Rashke was walking back to her car from class when she noticed the child crying in the car next to her. She called ISU's public safety department. Officers were able to get into the car and rescue the one-year-old boy. The public safety department says the boy had been left there for about 4 hours while his father was attending class. Today, she was awarded for her quick actions.
If the baby hadn't have been crying when I was coming back, I wouldn't have even noticed. At first, I really didn't know what to do. I didn't know if I should first call public safety or if I should have waited to see if somebody was going to come out, because I didn't want to have them come out with and public safety be on their way. But then I decided, you know, if I don't call, like, I'm going to feel guilty all day long.
It's because of Rashke's and the public safety department's quick response that the child is alive and well today. Reporting live in the Pocatello, I am Angelina Dixon.
Thanks, Angelina. If you ever spot a child or pet left in the car during a warm day, don't hesitate to report it to your local police department.